waited all this time and it came for him.
I don't want anyone in my family anywhere near the water. Never again.
Dad died from a heart attack.
He died from fear. The fear of it killed him.
Mom, please don't start that again.
You could teach, you could write.
I'm not going to quit now.
I don't know why I've told you all of this. I hardly know you.
Sometimes talking to a stranger is easy.
I can't explain it. It's just something I feel.
I always listen to my feelings.
Christ, man, one day he was just here, that's all. What do you know about him? He's after my mother.
You knew, and you didn't tell us?
You go away, you leave me high and dry, do all the work by myself, you come back acting like a zombie, it's Christmas Eve, we're working overtime because of you!
Why should there be anything wrong? I'm sitting around the house enjoying my day off. My wife starts yelling at me about the garbage.
Don't come any closer.
Why'd you come out here? Why'd you bring
Mom,
him? Why did you bring
Mom, him? Why did you take the boat?
You kept
didn't
coming.
Did you realize what you were doing?
I had to do it. There was nothing else to do.
Mom, you shouldn't have done it.
I tried to tell you. I tried.
I don't know why he wants me.
Maybe he's got good taste.
I have an irresistible urge to kiss you. Blushing suits you.
Michael.
Huh?
It's as important to me as it is to you, right?
Tell it. Give it up.
Get me, you son of a bitch.